Nick commenced the 2024-2025 Uganda Premier League season on a bright note, triumphing 3-1 over visiting Vipers at the Philippe Omoli Stadium on Sunday. Their second half substitute Cromwell Rothomio and Paul Mucherezi joined Muzamiru Mushiaba's first half goal to spur Nick to a great memorable result.
Geriga Tendele, Sebakala, Apokocha! Is it him? No, it's actually Muzamiru Mutyaba. Welcome to the Start Times Uganda Premier League. Muzamiru Mutyaba, old is gold. Really old is gold. Ooh, Okocha. In Okocha, in the bottom, yes! Cromwell Rothomio! Another chest through, inside the box area, Mucherezi! It's getting crazy and crazier! Two former players of the Vipers are killing Vipers here!
Vipers' only goal came from defender Livingstone Molondo.
Trying to become the third Sabian to win a Premier League title in Uganda. It's a good corner, that's a goal in! Good response! And who else? Livingstone Sipo Molondo! Towering header from Molondo! That's why they call him the Sipo!
The home side start brilliantly with vigor and pomp in the opening 5 minutes of the game. Against a run of play, Alan Okello's glancing header narrowly missed target of Moses Waiso's inviting corner kick in the 6th minute. Following a 3-1 defeat at the hands of NEC, in their league opener, Vipers coach Nikola Kazovic thinks otherwise of the Venoms lifting the 2024-2025 season against any other team. The Sabian, speaking in a post-match press conference, revealed how this target is different from what the management said and cites the centre-back pairing of Paul Mboa and Livingstone Molondo as one that can't play together, and took the blame for the defeat.
Everything that I can say about this game is one sentence. It is me personally who lost this game because of choice of central defenders. Both and Mbova and Livingstone, I appreciate them very, very high individually as individuals, but as a pair of central defenders, it was my disastrous decision. But we are going forward. We don't have time to cry.
The gaffer also revealed that his first choice pair of center backs, Hilary Mukundani and Rogier Storach, missed out through injury, though both were named on the bench. Vipers' next task is a tough assignment against Express on Thursday at St. Mary's Stadium, a game they must win to get their campaign firmly on track early enough.
Our next game is only 4 days, so once again, congratulations to NEC, congratulations to my players.
Joni Sempija, Vision Sport.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.